our Palomino. I'm going to show you the outside and all the work we've done to the outside of this gal. This is a 1998 Newmar Dutch Star. It got the vinyl graphics were all removed from the motorhome and the gel coat was resealed. We've put in new aftermarket headlights and we've put the Palomino letters on the front, and they're actually, each letter is backlit with an LED light. We've replaced all of the clearance lights on the trim when we did this coach. What we've done is that we've created this black line, which we think kind of imitates a bra and gives you that feeling. And we've used silver clavos. And these are silver plated clavos that we attached along the line to kind of stick with our theme. The coach has 5 awnings. There's 3 on the passenger side that you can see here, door awning, 21-foot awning, and then there's an awning over the back stairs I'll show you. Over here, we put in new LED lights in all the basement boxes. This one's set up with the Norcold refrigerator freezer. You can keep beer absolutely right near freezing all summer long. Or keep your frozen fish in there if you like. We've put in patio speakers out here that are on a separate switch from inside. So you can have just these on if you don't want any music inside, or you can have them on, I would turn them off at night. We've created this firewood box here. I don't know exactly how much wood it holds, but it's a good amount of wood that you have very handy. This basement box here is all your storage for your chairs, tables, and does go all the way through the basement of the coach. In the Newmar, they set it up where the tanks are here, and this is just comes the way it comes from Newmar as this tool system here. What we're really excited about is that what we did, we took out the stack window that was here, we cut in these storefront aluminum doors with black glass to match the rest of the coach, and we've added these stairs. These stairs pop right off, and they go into the basement so they can be stored when you're traveling. You can put the awning away, put the handle away, and she's clean and ready to go. When you're out and you got a beautiful night, you can open these doors and enjoy having your bedroom wide open. I do have a screen that goes in there. It's just one of those Velcro kind of screens that has the little magnets in the middle that we put on. We don't typically use it, but it's there if you needed it. Now, going around the back of the coach, again, we took off all the graphics, so it's just clean white fiberglass. We've repainted the bottom. This color is called a dark metallic copper. We've added new lights. All the clearance lights were replaced, tail lights, backup lights were all replaced. And we added these new extra brake lights that help assisted people seeing when you're braking, and we put in this third brake light in here that has a aluminum trim on the back. This Mustang has been cut out and has 2 LED lights behind it, and it is visible from a long way away and very enjoyable at the campsite. Everybody makes comments on that. And of course, this is your rear engine diesel. Again, we just took the sides. If you could get a shot down the sides of the coach, and these are the two awnings that are on the driver's side. This one has the electrical box here, got your water box here, water heater, and all your basement boxes over here. This coach did come with the optional driver's door, which you can see there, which is handy because you can get to the controls for the levelers, and I like it because I can grab my wallet out of here. Anyway, that's what we've done to the old Palomino on the outside. We hope you enjoy what we've done. Shows to me. Hey, we're going out dancing, she's ready tonight. So damn good looking, boys, it ain't even right. And when the bartender says for the lady, what's it gonna be? I tell him, man, she ain't in a wine and roses. Beer just makes her turn up her nose, and she can't stand a thought of sipping champagne.
No Cuervo gold margaritas. Just ain't enough good burning tequila. She needs something with a little more red and a little more pain. She's my little whiskey girl. She's my little whiskey girl. My ragged on the edges girl. Ah, but I like them rough.
Baby got a 69 Mustang. Hi. We call this the Palomino. It's a 1998 Newmar Dutch Star that we've customized to feel most comfortable. And I just wanted to point out a few items for you that we did so you kind of understand the upgrades that we did. We wanted to have a nice, comfortable, ranch, western kind of feel. So we took out all the brass hardware and put in all new hardware. We took out the mirrors, put in these custom panels. We've added clavos on and new wood edging to the counters. Put in a stone backsplash with a custom Palomino tile inset. We've come through and we've done new flooring, new carpeting. We've rebuilt, put in new valances. These were like an upholstered valance that we made these custom valances. And something else that we've done is that we've upholstered every wall inside on the exterior walls. Around the dinette, it's vinyl. In the back, it's suede. And in the main cabin, it's denim. We've added, we just squeezed in this wall so the slide still comes in, and added this wall with the TV and fireplace, which really made a big difference opening up the bow and allowing for more view out the front of the coach. We also maintain the washer dryer that's in here, so there's no changes to that. We've come through, we've made custom lights to go with the theme. This is a wagon wheel light, coach lights, and we've added LED under counter puck lights. And I'm not gonna go into all the things that have been replaced, just the remodel I wanted to show you. If you come into the bathroom, we put in a marble floor, upholstered all this with red, which we love, and this tin backsplash, and put in new lighting and hardware, and upgraded shower doors and those kind of things. We also added this trim with these cool little cows that are up here. We put a map wall in, just so we had something to enjoy here. And then this is our stateroom back here. Again, it got all new hardware. We used a stone backsplash, custom built the headboard, and came in with a ceiling fan. And probably the biggest thing is it got upholstered walls with suede and the same kind of thing, new valances, new light fixtures. But the biggest thing is we added a pair of back doors. These doors swing in. We do have a screen that goes on the outside that goes on with some Velcro, and we have a set of stairs that goes in here. You can see on the exterior part of the video how to get in and out of the back of the coach, so you have access to the front and the back of the coach. Just wanted to go over some of the upgrades. Hope you enjoy the Palomino.
No Cuervo gold margaritas. Just ain't enough good burning tequila. She needs something with a little more red and a little more pain. She's my little whiskey girl. She's my little whiskey girl. My ragged on the edges girl. Ah, but I like them rough.